Vicious, charged under his real name of John Simon Ritchie, is accused of murdering his girlfriend, Nancy Spungen, in a New York hotel last October. His lawyer says he's mentally incompetent to stand trial.
One day after he was released from jail, he died of what's described as an accident.
His mother met him at the prison gates. Vicious went to a party to celebrate his release. Then, according to police, he took the heroin.
She's got a new haircut, says it makes her feel young. She's got a small bag of cocaine, got the taste on her tongue. With a Vivian handbag and a punk rock stud chain, she's got a head full of heartache in the cold New York rain. Hides a bottle in her bootstraps with a homemade magazine. Talking about holidays in the sun, singing God Save the Queen. They put her face on the front page, full of scandal and lies. Another middle class outrage for middle England housewives. Oh, Anne, what have you done? Oh, Annie, what have you done? Oh, Anne, what have you done with that poor, burned out rock and roll son? She moved to the country, to some anonymous town, where all the kids think she's crazy when she's just walking around. Is she searching for answers, or is she searching for a fix? Gotta be searching for something in the suburban abyss. Whatever happened to Nancy in the Chelsea Hotel? Now all your bottles are empty. Are you empty as well? Oh, Anne, what have you done? Oh, Annie, what have you done? Oh, Anne, just what have you done with that poor, burned out rock and roll son? Her feel young. She got a small bag of cocaine, got the taste on her tongue.